Ladies and gentlemen, Barry Bonds officially hit his first home run in 2 years tonight in a single-A minor league club. Unfortunately, his arm exploded when he fist-bumped his third base coach, rounding the bases. But first, I'd like to talk about our main state senatorial candidate, Chris Myers. He is the youngest candidate we've had at only 25 years old. He's Ivy League educated and is an aspiring conservative politician. He's out fishing this weekend with his advisor, Jared Anthony, and he will have a rally this upcoming Monday.
Social Security plan implemented.
There's a lot of activities that go on at this golf course.
Yeah.
So
have something in the clubhouse.
Yeah. Talk to them.
The one thing, I'm not gonna fish much more. I'm not getting many bites.
I know.
Yeah. Let's just reel in. Go get some coffee at the clubhouse.
Sounds good.
All right, I'm good. There's no fish in this lake, I'm pretty sure.
Like it.
I'd rather just go to the clubhouse, to be honest. That'd be fine with me.
Ah!
Let's stop the corrupt practices in this state and start bringing about change. And not just talking about change, but actually doing it. And if you want somebody to do it, vote for me, Chris Myers, at your next senator election, because I promise everyone in the state of Maine that I will bring change. Yeah, they seem to like me. I just don't know what they're gonna make that assassination attempt at.
Sir, do you think it has something to do with your mob ties?
What mob ties? What the hell are you talking about?
Chris, you know that I know.
It's all about politics, and you don't know a damn thing about politics.
Yeah, well, sometimes bad things happen to good people.
Well, what can I do you for?
I need you to make sure I win this election. Rig the goddamn polls.
Easy, easy, Chris. First, I need you to do something for me.
And what's that?
I need you to take this to the elementary school.
Take this to the elementary school?
Yes. Mr. Lawrence, he's hooked on this.
I could do that, no problem.
Recent rumors have came out that our Maine State Senator candidate Chris Myers has been linked to the mob. The shooter that fired at him last week on the golf course claims he has information that proves he is linked to the mob.
He's not who you think he is. I know shit about him. Listen to me, damn it!
We'll have more on this story as soon as possible.
Excuse me, Mr. Myers.
People better not believe what that lunatic is saying.
People better not know that you've been canoodling with mob bosses. Things are starting to look a little different.
You're right. This isn't worth it. What do you think I should do?
Go cut all ties now.
The only evidence they have is the police sketch on my mask. And it's hard at times to ask if you could save my heart for last. And it's hard to face the facts when the darkness fades to black. It's not just make believe when they make me take a seat.
Cut my ties with the mob, and I'll cut my ties with you.
You think you can win this election without me?
I'm done playing games.
Well, if you put it that way, can I at least have my blowback?
Take your fucking coat.
Please, motherfucker!
All my battles have been won, but the war has just begun. Let's watch this city burn from the sky.
Our once hopeful state senator candidate Chris Myers has just withdrew himself from the race. Apparently, the allegations about his mob ties turned out to be completely true.
Chris, Mr. Myers, what happened?
I was set up, man. I swear, I was set up. This ain't fair.
Well, folks, that's all we have for you tonight. I'm Barney Odetolin. We'll see you tomorrow. And that is correct. 20% of the nation does officially have crabs now. Make it fuck.
And start change. We need a president. Oh damn, senator.
People have better not.
What is it again? People.
Go. That work?
Go.
No, other way. Go.
No, that's too soon.
Go.
No, hey, see, you.
After talking to our fashion experts, pink is once again the new black, and polka dots are back in.
In action.
Yes, motherfucker.
Let's go.
Was that it? I thought we were just doing a sitting scene.
No.
I could do that, no problem. How bad was that?